Drivers caught behind the wheel without insurance may soon face stiff fines. Rhode Island lawmakers have sent a bill to Governor Lincoln Chafee that would create a system of warnings and fines for uninsured drivers. Motorists whose vehicles have been uninsured for 3 months would be required to provide proof of insurance. If they don't provide the proof within two 15-day warning periods, their registrations would be revoked. And they would have to pay $2,250 to get it reinstated.